Damn. Helvis. What's so special about that thing, Helvis? I'll avenge you, if it's the last thing I do.
Wow, I'm touched.
What? It still works.
It's me, Helvis. Exploration Team Senior Agent 8. Remaining lifespan, 6 days, 12 hours, and 39 minutes. Your face might resemble Deucalion, but you lack his brains and wit. So don't let it go to your head. Each time you have narrowly avoided death on a mission, you kept the underwear you were wearing as a lucky charm, looking in the mirror before taking off on a mission.
Okay. Stop. Jeez. It knows so much about me. It must be Helvis. What the heck happened?
I don't know either. I must have been moved into the relic.
What on earth even is that thing? I wonder what Medea and Deucalion plan to do with this.
I think we need to focus more on those MSBs that were detected nearby, and less on your curiosity. It seems Medea's combat troops are looking for us. Do you think we can fight again?
My blade broke during that last battle, in our current state. There's no way we can win if we try to take them on.
Hmm. If that's the case, let's try using this crystal. Place your hands near the crystal. I think I might be able to hear some.
You make that sword?
I don't know. It's just one of the features of this relic. But it looks like swords that are made using the crystal's energy. Try absorbing the blue crystal too. I think this crystal's energy can be used to restore life.
I've absorbed all the energy in the area.
Wait here for a moment. I will accelerate time and try activating the crystal again.
Accelerate time? No way. What the heck is that relic? It can even control time?
Age? Now isn't the time to be in awe. There is some other energy gathering.
They're coming at us all at once.
being detected inside the forest. Let's go check it out. What an interesting crystal. I think I can make something good once I absorb it.
Like there's a lot that we can do now. Helvis, is there any other way to contact the mothership? It would be great if we could contact Ocalion directly or teleport to him.
You think a new function will just pop out of me because you ask? There's way too much data in here. Dealing basic attacks while supporting is hard enough. What would be helpful in this situation? I'm detecting some very powerful energy in the depths of the forest. With that amount of energy, there's a good chance that it's a spaceship.
Really? Well, I guess we have no other choice. Let's go. What's that? A crystal wall? The path is blocked. What should we do?
This must have happened when the NSB power source crashed near a crystal. If we want to break that down, we need a sword made using energy with the same properties.
Then we have to find the same type of energy first.
Similar energy has been detected nearby.
I don't think it'll give up the energy without a fight.
This one is bigger than the Dragwells we saw earlier. Be careful. absorbing the core that was left behind by the red trapwell.
Medea's NSBs followed us all the way here.
They must be back.
The
entire area is
captured. First the Grapplewell. Now Medea's henchmen. We have to hurry and find the station. How many NSPs did Medea mobilize?